going to get some groceries, TV in? Not very much. Not in the store. Yeah. Pete, you going to get groceries, Belle?
Yeah.
What you drinking? We're going to get frozen fruit for a smoothie. Ready for you, and you drive up and they bring them out. It's awesome. It's like $5 to do it, so I don't do it every trip because I like my kids to come shopping with me so they get the experience, but on really big orders it's nice. Just saves time and my sanity. So anyways, I'm here doing that, and then I'm gonna show y'all when I get home my food haul and what we eat for what I buy for us to eat for the week. So anyways, see you soon.